Good evening, 47. Your target is a black hat hacker who goes by the handle Protagonist. He is currently in Paris with his longtime partner known as Whitecap. The two have been contracted by Dahlia Margolis to execute a high-profile hack tonight. No current pictures of the target exist, but he makes use of the hacker alias Protagonist, and he often references a particular brand of cheap fruit jam available in Alabama. You will have to use this information to identify him. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Welcome to Paris, 47. I've been unable to gain any information about the whereabouts of the target. However, there are reports of sudden mobile phone outages on the upper floors of the... Good hunting.
But combined, power and knowledge shape the face of the planet. Happy bidding.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening. I don't believe we've had the pleasure, Mr.
Reaper. No. Tobias Reaper. I'm a friend of Victor's.
I see. I wish I had been informed. Well, no matter. Do enjoy the auction, Mr. Reaper. I will see you later.
Looking forward to it.
Do I have an opening bid?
I don't like this. We don't usually have this many important people at one time.
Oh. Had a shotgun on me the whole time.
I know. Stay alert. The boss says we should.
Command, either we got a poltergeist or someone's throwing things at me.
Please get some help! Oh. Please, go ahead.
Good-looking tuxedo, sir. But we're practicing in green security operations, so I can't let you through here.
Sorry, look, they're not the one.
Go see what the hell that was.
Roger that.
I can do with the smoke. You know, not like a smoke.
Yeah, I should. I'll still need the emergency delivery procedure soon.
But this catering gig is a problem. Straight jacket.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah, our shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency. We'll be here soon.
Oh, but this catering gig is tough. I never thought I'd...
Oh, come on. It pays well. Your food is making my work.
Wow. Okay, you like catering. I get it. But when I finished culinary school, catering was not exactly what I had in mind.
I had that jaw.
That
extra dip. I know I look fine. It's like a...
Yeah, I don't know. They got this VIP up on the second floor. I don't know. Just don't let any of the guests wander around out here unsupervised, all right?
Sure thing.
You could get yourself killed.
Avocado certainly pulled off.
chips, huh?
Chuck, you're crazy!
Okay.